Hey guys, got a map called A Boy and His Box by Nathan. I wonder.
Just a quick
Nathan's
update on the attack of the killer ants. Apparently, they tried to commandeer the entirety of our nation's sugar reserves in Kentucky. Big firefight at Fort Sugar Knox. Edge of your seat stuff. Anyway, that's as far as I made it through the movie before I fell asleep. So, if anybody's seen Attack of the Killer Ants, don't spoil the ending or you're fired. By the way, chariot.
That was that. Wait, I can't remember. It's been too long. Is the rule that he says chariots twice, or did he come up with a different code word? Because there's that guy that just says chariots for the heck of it. What did that do? Oh, open that. That's convenient. Why did that just throw that way? Okay, whatever. What's that do? Opens one of them. Okay. That is weird. It's freaking me out, man. This room is just throwing off my senses. What's that do? Just not feeling anything from there. That goes across. How are you supposed to have both? I mean, I see how you can get the cube up there. Oh, this is screwing me up. Gah! Okay. Breathe. Just throw that up there, and that'll be fine. Wow, it actually angled pretty well, too. That was lucky. Wait, no it didn't. Because where do I... I don't even know where I want that to go. Over there, maybe? That'll open. When did that get there? Drop. Oh, there's a grate right there. Okay, that helps. You. And you. Okay. Flip that. Stop moving. Ah, it's too high. I was thinking I could... Well, Oh, that definitely won't work. I can't exactly do that. Oh man, I'm confused. I wonder... Don't get too close. Because on the last map I was just playing, you were able to reach across a thing and hit a button. I'm wondering if that's possible here. Maybe if I align myself a little better. Oh, I was too close. Last try. And then I'll leave it be. Nope, okay. It's not happening. No worries there. Okay. Back to solving. Back to testing. is that one. Okay. Not that it matters which one it opens. It still opens one. It's useful, and I presume that one opens that. Man. This probably gets pushed up. That's probably what happens. Wait, no, what could would that do? I'm convinced that I'm supposed to do something with that, but... that doesn't stay low enough to get it. I could do... no. Wait. Could I? No, that's glass. Not. That doesn't go all the way up. And I could have it up there so that it crosses that, but then the laser won't be going anywhere. Doesn't even hit it in the first place. It's not aligned right. Man. Ugh. Ugh. What to do? What to do? Suppose there's also this option. Again, you can't have the laser and the cube there. Not sure that's aligned right. I mean, it's gonna hit the wall right next to it. Nope, didn't even hit the laser. Ugh. Oh geez. Oh god. I'm an idiot. I'm the biggest idiot that ever was. Fantastic. I cannot get out without screwing up the cube. Spin, cube, spin! There we go. Close enough. Okay. Fantastic. Whoa, whoa! Ow, I'm an idiot. Okay, something going on here. Oh, and it lifted that thing. Which... helps? I guess. Complicated. Why does this have to be so complicated? What is all this for? or something. No, that didn't help. Come here, you stupid. Fine. Get out of there. What on earth is this for? Okay, you're good. It's cool. It's cool. Still don't know what to do with this map. Was I onto something with that trying to angle it there? And it just wasn't really working for me, because talented. Come on, nope. Oh. Come on. Where are you? Right over there. Oh, you jerk. Come on. Stay there. Man, this is finicky. Oh, stay put. Easier spot to put that. Say that's like that, so. Oh, another way. Ah, come on. So close. Just touch it. Touch it! Oh, you jerk. You jerk. I gotta say, it doesn't really feel like I'm doing this right. I mean, maybe I am. Maybe this is what you're supposed to do. It is really finicky. Ow, I'll do that. Okay, just be right against it, that's fine. That's fine. No, it's not. It's not fine. Ow. Stay there. Come on. Stay. Oh, you jerk. Stay there. Stay. Stay put, you jackass. Oh. Damn physics. Yes. Yes. That doesn't feel right. But I'll take it. I say I'll take it, but I want to know how it's supposed to be done. Damn it. No, I'm not sticking around to figure out. I'm sick of this map. I'm sick of it. It was a good challenge. I'm pretty sure I did it wrong. But that's okay, that's what I do. That's my intent when I play maps. It's to see how I can screw it up. But it was a good map. Thanks, Nathan. I don't know why. It's just most people have names like Cheeseburger Face and Sauerkraut Pants and Lopsided Horse. And you just got Nathan. Just cool. It's a cool name, man. Cool name. Check out Nathan's map in the description. I have the link in all my descriptions. Also got my maps in the description, which is also where you can contact me to send me your maps. If you so wish, you can also send them to me via YouTube. There are plenty of ways you can figure it out. Alright, thanks Nathan for the map. Everyone else, send me yours.